Where'd it go? Yes, I'm gonna start recording while I'm not really gonna start recording. But might as well record a video and giveaway during this walk. And that's a perfectly good Seedra right there. Can't turn around, so I gotta keep going forward. I should at least play something in the background. I have no clue who you guys heard this, but I can. It's one of Bleach's openings. Just hope I don't get a copyright strike for it, but I just cannot walk without listening to something. Community day for Metagross already passed, so gonna expect to see a lot of them. That was a terrible throw. And I'm a sore. I have no clue can they be shiny in a while, but I know Bulbasaur can. Charmander and Squirtle as well. That was terrible. And that was even worse. Nah, I want to do this in regular football. Got him. Got it. I'm only gonna walk this way for a little bit. I'm supposed to be going to the store for my sister anyway. That I can do. I don't really have any use for Gen 3 Pokemon and any other Gen besides one. And also my own. That was a better throw. And now my phone is lagging. Good thing Flareon is one of my strongest. This video is not going to be over 10. I guess I could should turn it off like in a minute. Do a little more damaging. We might as well just take it over. I just can't help it. Never start something you can never finish. I win. Let's see. Metacross would be the strongest, I guess. Now I successfully took over the gym. Okay, I'm finna end this video here. Well, not finna end it here, but finish off the code.